We head back to the 15th. Gore currently at minus 12 in a tie for second. Three shots behind Derek Fathauer. He really needs somehow some magic here to run this one in. He's running out of holes quickly. Like this, like that par right there.